about a big game. How glorious it is. Team against team, brother against brother. It's almost like these hard times that the rest of the country is going through. Shootings, drugs, war with other countries. Life can get hard out here on the range. And life can get hard in America too. There is always some sort of tension between man and other man. Sometimes we just throw our arms up to the skies in despair. And then other times, we fight. And right now, during the big game, we are preparing to fight. I often need a big meal to tuck myself into right before I go to fight. And I always choose KFC tender, succulent chicken breast that goes great with mashed potatoes and some kind of bread. It all makes one mighty fine meal for only $7.99 a pop. I guess you could say that at Kentucky Fried Chicken. They do chicken right.
So, you see my dilemma?
No, I don't.
Steve Guttenberg is currently in a catatonic state in the next room, and has been ever since we told him he couldn't be in another KFC commercial. And do you know why he's in this state?
Because you told him he couldn't be in another KFC commercial.
No.
No, that is why. That's exactly what you just said.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Say it again.
I didn't say it in the first place.
Yes, you did. You're lying.
Exactly. Thank you for catching my drift. I was lying because that's what advertising executives do. They lie. They lie to each other, first off. For example, I cooked and ate your dog, but...
But you're lying! Oh, I get it now.
No, I was going to say, but I could lie and tell you that I didn't. Now, listen. While it is fun to lie to and sleep with fellow office workers, it is more fun to lie to the public. Think of our Zit Cream ad. That stuff won't actually make kids less ugly, but our advertising will make them think it will because they're dependent. They need something to tell them what to do. And advertising tells them what to do, how to dress, how to think. It's because they're whores, in a way. Cute little consumerist male escorts. It's like mind control, but a little bit more subtle. After all, what's the most important thing in life, Chris? To be on top. And why do we want to be on top? So we can have what?
Hang on, sir. This may be the most deep and meaningful moment of my life. What you just said was so insightful as to the way capitalism and consumerism works, and whoever wrote it must just be so intelligent.
Yes, the person who wrote it must have sex on a daily basis and eat as much food as they want, whenever they want.
He may even have a house that has a water slide and a room that looks like the inside of the Millennium Falcon.
I think he does. A cool house for a cool guy. And he knows that advertisers only care about one thing.
And what's that?
Money.
Money?
Money!
Hey guys, do you want to come to the other room with me? Me and the other guys are doing money. Yeah!